mother said this soup could bring peace to any war.
You can thank your mom. Gonna deny a dying woman's last wish, are you? I don't care how you do it, as long as it's quick.
I promise to take care of things.
Hey, it's Sunny and Hayes. You know what? The city is really on the move.
Every day that I'm down there, something new is popping up.
And you really notice it when you go to the downtown core. It's an exciting time to be in Hamilton.
You could be more comfortable.
I want to be around my friends here.
What about your children?
Mountains to climb, and this one is mine, and the view from the top makes me shiver inside. Downtown is black till the power comes back, and Lord only knows how we waited. I come up for air. But the west wind's there again. I climb so high, but it's never high enough. If I squint with my eyes, then the light seems much clearer. Street lights across us that hang from the sky. Could still be redeemed if she's willing. The skies low over Hamilton Mountain tonight. Mahmoud?
Mahmoud? Do I look like a fucking Mahmoud?
Well, you never know these days.
Suppose you don't.
What brings you up the mountain?
Who says I don't live on the mountain?
Sorry.
Well, I don't. Mahmoud.
It's just us. Hello, Bill.
Holy fuck, Carla? I never recognized you.
It's been a long time.
Damn. Is Gary coming too?
Can someone tell me what the hell is going on?
I kind of helped out Mahmoud. He had a hard time finding you, in particular.
No shit.
Aggie?
What about your children?
Would you reconsider allowing me to contact them?
Look at me, bud, and get this. I don't want anyone knowing anything. Not now, not when I croak.
Mahmoud was there with her at the end. He told me your mother wanted each of you to know that she loved you very much.
Then why couldn't she have told us that herself?
Bill.
Well, really, I want to fucking know.
Something made it hard for her, I guess.
Yeah, well, she'd kept her legs closed. It might have been better for all of us.
Was it the alcohol? Or the smokes?
Mahmoud said she hadn't touched a drop in years.
I know it sucks, but this is it. One last chance to say goodbye.
Said goodbye 15 years ago.
Someday I thought I'd run into Aggie somewhere. Maybe she'll accept me, maybe not. In a way, it didn't matter because the future was still to be written. Come back, Bill.
To what? A dead whore? Bunch of fucking strangers?
Listen, I'm not gonna pretend to know your shit. But I do know that if you run, he won't stop.
Beautiful babies. When you don't get no love, it's hard to give it. You all deserve more. Mahmoud, my angel. I don't get it. I wish I did.
I wonder if it is a mirror of the soul. We see our own journey in it. Our own life story.
Or it's just a fancy circle. Do you think your heaven and my heaven are the same place?
I don't understand those mysteries. But I hope to see you and my mother there.
Me too. Promise me you'll come look me up on the other side.
Yes. I will see you on the other side.
In my hands builds and binds and batters, but the monsters in my bed send me to the hall, gone out of the door to borrowed haunts and stomping ground. The city's lonely with you around, like you never were, and are only ever now and forever. City's lonely with you around. All these loving words fall wasted to the ground, and I collect them. I can't escape the way we made our pleasure.
Goodbye, Whiskers. One and two.
And so when I call, I close my eyes and pretend you're in heaven. The city's lonely with you around, like you never were, and are only ever now and forever. City's lonely with you around. All these loving words collection.